System. How may I help you?
But I think that goodwill and the willingness to and the desire to make things better rather than worse and the willingness to tell the truth and act forthrightly that we could do things in the next 30 years that are absolutely unimaginable. I think we could truly end world hunger. I think we could rid the planet of its major contagious diseases. I think we could offer educational opportunities to virtually everyone. I think the future is unlimited, but
photonic.
And I think that we're in a state of crisis at the moment with regards to our fundamental values, and that that could bring us down very rapidly. So I'm hoping that people will collectively decide that up is better than down, and that honesty is better than dishonesty, and that responsibility is better than ideological possession. And I think that if enough people decide that, then we can tilt the entire enterprise towards heaven and away from hell.
Tell me what's happened.
Worst case scenario, Western civilization does fall. What would happen then?
Oh, I'm not in any position to speculate about that. I mean, we can't sustain the population we have on the planet now without the technological sophistication that only a well-functioning society can maintain, so it would be utterly catastrophic. So perhaps it would be best if we don't go there.
What do you think is the number one threat facing Western civilization right now that we should look to fix or change?
Corruption. Dishonesty. I think that's the number one threat to every society. You know, corrupt societies are poor. It's as simple as that.
Why would you say something like that?
That doesn't mean every poor society is corrupt. It doesn't mean that every rich society is honest. But corrupt societies are certainly poor, and there are no societies that stay rich that are crooked. It just doesn't work. It just doesn't happen. So there's no there's no natural resource of more value than honesty between people. It means that you can trade with them. It means you can cooperate with them. It means that you can compete with them, and that everyone knows what's going on and everyone knows what the rules of the game are. And so it's dishonesty and corruption is the biggest threat. And I would say that starts locally, which is why I try to encourage people to understand why it's so dangerous to say things that you don't believe. You corrupt the structure of being when you do that. And unless that's what you want, I would suggest that you don't do it.